power generation, aerospace, defense, oil and gas exploration, food production, and transport.